could have my Gucci.
What are you fucking kidding? Let's go fly. All right, so I did my two warm-up packs. I explored the space. I like the spot. So let me show it to you guys. Over here, we have this really cool wooded area. There's a bridge here that I will not fly over because I'm a complete bitch. But there's this really cool stream if I wanted to get fancy and fly over water, even though it makes me sweat. And that's some cool kind of wooded tree stuff, which I would be braver in if it wasn't close to the water, but still. Oops. Kind of fun. Anyway, and come over here to the rest of the building. Man, there's a lot of fun stuff to work with. So I got plenty of parking lot for some open air stuff if I wanted to do a little bit of that to fill in. There's a security camera right there too. I'd love to see that footage. We have my favorite, awnings. Whee! Giant loop, giant power loop. Ooh, my battery sagged out on that one. Yeah, that's the other thing. This spot is huge, so I'm way up on my throttle today, which is cool. But it means my flight times are way shorter. I'm usually pushing 4 minutes and I'm barely making it to three here. So I'm just using big, big moves. You know, if I were braver, I would Matty flip that, but I'm not, which is why I bailed on that. Oh yeah, let me tell you my story this morning. So I was up way late last night to try to fix my micro quad for the bot grinder. Micro battles, couldn't get the thing flying. I have one motor that's like twitching and resetting, and I don't know if it's firmware or the ESC or the actual motor, but I couldn't be in the micro battles because of that, which sucks. And then I tried to swap out the ESC on my other AOS 5, what I say is my backup quad, but I actually like the way it flies more than this one. I was really damn close to hitting that. Did you see that? Anyway, come on, get it. Oop, shit. All right, try this again. Sorry, I usually only do one pack when I'm talking and flying, but I got my ass kicked by a parking horse, so I figured I'd give you guys a little bit of extra time. Yeah, it was you. It was you. I guess I didn't notice that little bush there behind it. Anyway, I think what I was talking about before we cut off was the fix I was trying to make to my other AOS 5. Oh, there is a person in that garden and I just got way too close to them. My bad. All right, let me get away from this situation here. I had to put a new flight controller on it, right? So as I put the new flight controller on, I noticed one of the motors was twitching and I looked at it for a second, watching it twitch, just hoping it was gonna like catch, and it burst into flames. And then my ESC burst into flames, and now my whole basement smells like burnt electronics and hopes and dreams that have been shattered by FPV parts. And I don't believe that was the recent Yankee Candle of the month. So instead, I took this quad out and I got some flights in, which I'm stoked that I did because nobody has really been bothering me. I haven't really seen another quote unquote soft target except for that woman there in the garden, and I can give her a couple minutes to see if she's going to move. If not, I can just move down and try to focus somewhere else here, but I can't wall ride. Man, I can't wall ride for crap. This is cool. What do we do here? Go in here. All right. Figure eight kind of deal. That got scary. Okay. Yeah, see, lady, have your garden. Woo. I'm just really far from this. Yeah, all right, yeah! yeah, woo! All right. Celebrate with some Flippy Floppies. All right, let's see. Somebody's pulling up near me. All right. Ready, cool.
Here's an edit.
I'm the shh, be quiet. I've been on a low hater diet. I'm the shh, be quiet. I've been on a low hater diet. Cause I just woke up and I feel some type of way. I get all choked up when I see how much I made. And I feel so good, like James Brown in his day, singing, hey. But I got nice curves, nice breast assist. I don't waste the texts for my exes. All in my DMs, leaving messages. Woo! Head spinning like an exorcist. And I ain't a teacher, but the lesson is, if you wonder how I make it look effortless, the answer to your question is that I just woke up, oh, yeah. And I feel some type of way. I get all choked up when I see how much I made. And I feel so good, like James Brown. Get all choked up when I see how much I made. And now